chance to bring him on stage, it just sends chill bumps over me, because if there ever was a legend in a bluegrass and old-time music field, it's got to be this gentleman. Would you please welcome right now Dr. Ralph Stanley and all his Clinch Mountain boys. Come on up, Ralph.
I love thank you very much. It's good to be here in this zero weather. Snow and ice. And we hope you'll enjoy some of the old-timers that we picked out to do for you tonight. Glad to have you out with us. I'm going to introduce you to these fellows as they come up to pick and sing for you. And the next one coming up is over on the fiddle. Chewing up his bow a little there. He's picking you some good tunes. He's been with me a long time. 21 years. Never missed a show. Been late on 2 shows. He's been drunk on about 13.
13, 13!
Make him welcome. He's from the state of Kentucky, and his name is the fox hunting Curley Ray Cline. Service by playing the bass and stepping the string and a few other things, selling records. He's from the state of Virginia down in the southwestern part, close to Norton, the ex-mayor of Norton, Virginia, Mr. Jack Cooke. A nice hand for Jack.
Some folks like a summertime and they can walk about. Strolling through the night of rain, this presents are mowed down. But it's rather half in wintertime when the snow's on the ground. Walk down the snow's on the ground. I trace the little footprints in the snow. I find the little footprints in the snow. Ground. dropped in to see her about the big grand moon. Mother said she just stepped out to return her soon. I found her little footprint in a tracing through the snow. Oh, found her when the snow's on the ground. I traced a little footprints in the snow. I found the little footprints in the snow, Lord. They said happy days, and Nellie lost her way. Oh, found her when the snow's on the ground. Now she's up in heaven, she's with an angel band. I know I'm gonna see her in that promised land. I found her little footprints in a tracing through the snow. Oh, I found her when the snow's on the ground. I traced her little footprints in the snow. I found the little footprints in the snow, Lord. They said happy day. Snow's on the ground. Thank you, music, music. Thank you, music lovers.
Thank you, Jack. Footprints in the snow. That's a good job tonight. You're in a good clear voice.
Well, right.
Sounds real good. Now our lead guitar player has been around a little over 10 years now. He's going on 11 now, Curley. What do you think about that?
That's doing good, boy.
That's good,
ain't
it? Does a fine job on the old modding guitar. He's going to do you instrumental now. Down in the southwestern part of Virginia, too. His name is Junior Blankenship, and I just hand for Junior. Good job, Junior. Old
you,
Bill
Ralph.
Cheatham there.
Thank you, folks.
Now, I'd like to have y'all's attention for just a minute, especially you single girls or dissatisfied married girls. I'd like to introduce you to the lead singer. He's never been murdered. I mean married. Of course, there's not too much difference in murdered and married. If you get murdered, you're going real quick. And if you get married, you sort of ooze out. Sometimes it takes a long time. How many of you have heard of the famous singer from Hollywood, Frank Sinatra?
Old Blue Eyes!
Remember him? That's his brother, not Sahatry. He's from the state of Kentucky, and we'd like you to make him welcome. Sandy Hook, Sam Adkins, Sammy Adkins.
Just riding for pleasure, I had a few beers. I shot the sheriff of Buchanan County. They threw me in jail without any bail. They tried me in Buchanan County for crying and my gun on my Dickerson sign. Jerry came in with a verdict on Monday. They said I was guilty and had to do time. 18 years in Old Richmond prison. 18 years seemed like 49.
Waiting there for me. Cheeks are red as roses and her lips are mint.
was all alone on a dark, windy street in a room at the top of the stairs. She smoked a cigarette and stared at the wall, not knowing that my heart was weak. I love it when she touches my face. She talks about the past, the sorrow and regret. She cried about the gray in her eyes. Top of the Stairs. We hope you enjoyed that one. That's in our latest record, I believe. We're getting ready to record a brand new album, I believe, next Friday, a week from today. And it'll be all gospel, and we hope it'll be out before too long. Oh, Daniel Prayed is one we've got in one of our gospel albums, and we'd like to do that one for you right now. Thank you.
was in the spring one sunny day. Like a girl left me, she's gone away.
Now she's gone, I don't know where he, for I'm sitting on top of the world.
Killer, Lord, I need you so.
Now she's gone, but killer, I'm weary. Killer, I'm sitting on top of the world.
Red Cooke, Sammy. Red Cooke, Sammy. The Mississippi River.
And she's gone, but looking on where he, look her sitting on top of the world.
Even like peaches shake my tree. Orchard, if a peach is deep.
Now she's gone, but peach is not weary. Peach is sitting on top of the world.
Oh, fine job. Thank you, Jack. Good job there. We'd like to do a number now for Don Lavender. He's the gentleman that introduced us up here, and he made me this new banjo strap and brought it to me tonight. Some way or another, he didn't hear until about, well, sometime this afternoon that we were going to be here. Curley Ray wrote him a card telling him that we'd be here, but it must have
got lost
in the mail. Maybe he'll get it later.
Yeah, I hope he does.
Hope he does. So that'll prove you sent it, won't
it? That's right, Ralph.
Because I know Curley always mails out a lot of things, and he does. He never forgets things.
Blue-eyed Birdie's supposed to send it out. I may have to get on to it.
And we'd like to tell you about some festivals next year. 7, 8, and 9, I believe, of May is the Memorial Festival at Roxanna, Kentucky. A lot of fine entertainers will be on that one. And July the 29th and 30th, which will be Friday and Saturday, I'm going to have my second homecoming at the old home place on Smith Ridge in Dickinson County, McClure, Coburn, Virginia there. That'll be the second homecoming the last weekend in July, 29 and 30, Friday and Saturday. And then third week in August, something like the 18th, 19th, and 20th, I believe, is the Monroe County Bluegrass Festival. It used to be held in Milan, but it's moved now down the road toward Toledo a little ways. And Kurt, I don't know where I can see that or not.
That's all.
But anyway, that'll be the 18th, 19th, and 20th of August.
Yeah.
And I can see a lot of pictures here. Jimmy Martin, the Osmond Brothers, Jim and Jesse. Raymond Fairchild, Ralph Stanley, the Lewis family, and Robert White and all his band. Can't hear me?
Turn it up.
Okay. Maybe I'm backing up a little to see this. And some of the little writing here I can't see. Bluegrass Generation and the Sullivan family and a whole lot of fine entertainers.
There's some glasses.
18, 19, and 20th of August, 1988, Monroe County Bluegrass Festival.
That's a good one, Ralph.
That sure is. We've been coming to that one a long time, Ray, and that's really a good festival. Huh?
Darkest night.
Darkest
night. Darkest
night
and a white dove's
nimble.
That'll lock
10
requests
that I'll be. It'll be the darkest hour just before dawn right now.
Darkness falls around and waves. darkest hour is just before dawn. Like a shepherd out on a mountain, watching the sheep down below, he's coming back to claim us. Will you be ready to go? The
okay, good. Junior Blankenship, now let's get you to do a good number there, Junior.
Little cabin home.
Little cabin home upon the hill.
Tonight I'm alone without you, my dear. It seems there's a longing for you still. All I have to do is set a long cry in a little cabin home on the hill. Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my window pane in our little cabin home on the hill.
Turn me on, the banjo mic on.
Just let your thoughts turn back once more, if they will, to our little cabin home on the hill.
Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my window pane in our little cabin home on the hill.
I hope you are happy tonight as you are, but in my heart there's a longing for you still. I'll just keep you there so I won't be alone in a little cabin home on the hill.
Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my window pane in our little cabin home.
Thank you.
16 years is a mighty long time. Now you're gone, I'm losing my mind.
Now the days are long, bloody nights are long. Sing my kids.
That's one of our, got a tape on that. And when we take intermission here, they'll have our tapes and albums on sale over here. Curley Ray Cline has got good fiddle tunes and some singing, what she's going to do right now. And Junior Blankenship has got T-shirts, caps, bumper stickers, and things like that. Jack Cooke has got Ralph Stanley and the Clinch Mountain Boys and Stanley Brothers all over here. Go by and see them. We'll do that on the next show, okay? We're going to call on Curley Ray Cline now to do you a good number. And after that, we'll take a little break, and the other group will be back for some more good picking and singing.
Yeah.
And then we'll be back for another show after a while, won't we, Curley? I guess. I don't know. We'll be back a little bit later on. We've enjoyed it and hope you have, and we'll see you a little later. What are you going to sing?
I've got to sing that hit, Ralph.
Let's do that for Ruby and Betty. And,
yeah,
Kelly.
Buddy. Yeah, do it
Opal,
for
Pauline.
Do it for all of them. Don.
They're all of them, yeah.
Don, I hope Knox. Hope you'll get that card. The old pine tree are going. Y'all ready? When they cut down the old pine tree and they hauled it away to the mill to make a cup of the pine for that sweetheart of mine. When they cut down the old pine tree, she's not alone in her grave tonight, for there might blow it be. So we drifted apart when they cut down my heart. When they cut down the old pine tree. Y'all ready? Sing one more.
Yeah.
When they cut down the old pine tree and they hauled it away to the mill to make a cup of the pine for that sweetheart of mine. When they cut down the old pine tree, she's not alone in her grave tonight, for there my heart will always be. So we drifted apart when they cut down my heart, when they cut down the old pine tree. Thank you. same song. When they cut down the old pine tree and they haul it away to the mill to make a cup of the pine for that sweetheart of mine. When they cut down the old pine tree, she's not alone in her grave tonight, for there might always be. So when you stir the pot, when they cut down my heart, when they cut down the old pine tree.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, did you enjoy Ralph Stanley? Let's hear it. They'll be back in a few moments.
Thanks, Don. We'll get yours on the next show. You forgot
your song. Yeah, Ralph forgot to do my song, and I'm losing my voice. Sure glad Ralph didn't play the boar hog. is that next group coming up?
Yeah.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have you some more music here just a minute. Just give them a couple minutes left in me. Like I said before, this gentleman sitting over here on the chair with that pretty banjo strap around his neck, the pretty tan suit, is, as you all know, my idol. In my opinion, is the greatest performer in the world today. Would you make welcome again Dr. Ralph Stanley, Curley Ray Cline, and all the Clinch Mountain boys.
Told her one night, throw mine away. Don't leave me, baby, someday you'll pay.
Wanging and I'm bound hammer all day. Working for the state, your rent's all paid. Listen to this hammering and love along. And I'll come to write this old song.
Making love to some other guy. Walk through the door, my gun's rolling far. Story is true, but sad to tell. Back on my knees for being here in jail.
Playing a 9-pound hammer all day. Working for the state, the rent's all paid. Listen to this hammer ringing loud and long. And now come to write this old song.
All I ever loved was you. You broke a heart to cry for you. I've wasted all my tears on you. For all I ever loved was you. Go out and find somebody. But you'll be sorry if you do. You'll never find a love so true. For all I ever loved was you. All I ever loved was you. You broke a heart to cry for you. I'm way. But you'll be sorry if you do. You'll never find a love so true. For all I ever loved was you. All I ever loved was you. You broke a heart to cry.
Thank you, folks. Now here's a tune I promised Don I'd do for him a while ago and jumped into something else. I forgot about it, but we'll do it for you now, and it's called the Clinch Mountain Backstill.
Thank you.
We've had a whole lot of requests now to do the Beautiful Star of Bethlehem. That's a long, hard hymn to do, but we'll try it for you.
Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining afar through shadows dim, giving a light for those who long have gone, and guiding the wise men all the way unto the place where Jesus lay. Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on. Oh, beautiful star,
beautiful star of Bethlehem,
shine upon us until the glory dawn. Give us the light to light the way unto the land of perfect day. Oh, beautiful star, Bethlehem, shine on. Oh, beautiful star, the hope of light, guiding the pilgrims through the night. Over the mountains till the break of
dawn.
Into the light of perfect day, it will give out a lovely ray. Oh, beautiful star, Bethlehem, shine on. Oh, beautiful star,
beautiful star of Bethlehem,
shine upon us until the glory dawn. Give us the light to light the way unto the land of perfect day. Oh, beautiful star, Bethlehem, shine on. I went down the track, far as I could see. Looked down the track, far as I could see. Looked down the track, far as I could see. Little white hand waving back at me. Takes a worried man, sang a word song. Takes a worried man, sang a word song. Takes a worried man, sang a word song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I went down the river, I lay down to sleep. Went down to the river, I lay down to sleep. Went down to the river, I lay down to sleep. And I woke up with shackles on my feet. Takes a word man, sang a word song. Takes a word man, sang a word song. Takes a word man, sang a word song. Worried now, but I won't be worried no. Thank you. asked the judge what'd be my fine. I asked the judge what'd be my fine. I asked the judge what'd be my fine. 21 years in this Rocky Mountain line. Takes a worried man to sing a word song. Takes a worried man to sing a word song. Takes a worried man to sing a word song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried no.
I may not be able to sing like the heavenly angels. I may not be able to preach like Paul. I may not be able to walk on the water like Peter. But I'm willing. I may not be able to walk
like him.
I may not be able to talk
like him.
I may not be able to preach like Paul. I may not be able to walk
like him.
I may not be able to talk
like him.
But I'm willing to try. I may not have the obedience of Abraham's sacrifice. I may not be able to stand tall. I may not have the endurance of Moses in the wilderness, but I'm willing to try. No, I may not be able to walk
like him.
I may not be able to talk
like him.
I may not be able to preach like
like him.
I may not be able to talk
like him,
but I'm willing to try. No, I may not be able to walk
like him.
I may not be able to talk
like him.
I may not be able to preach like Paul. I may not be able to walk
like him.
I may not be able to talk
like him,
but I'm willing to try. Okay, thank you, folks. That's I'm willing to try, and we'd like to do that for Tom Treese. Are you a good disc jockey around here? Yeah. Still here, Tom?
Where's huh? that, Tom?
Where? He didn't. Oh, yeah, I see him over there. You willing to try?
Boar hog.
Boar hog. Boar hog. Boar hog. Let you have that.
Yeah.
Shoulder up your gun and call up your dog. Shoulder up your gun and call up your dog. Way to the wood to catch a boar hog. 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 Pick it. Piece of cornbread laying on the shelf. A little piece of cornbread laying on the shelf. If you want any boar hog, get it yourself. Boar hog. 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 Pick it round. Thank you. Yonder comes Rick with a big long pole. Yonder comes Rick with a big long pole. Gonna whoop that boar hog a little bit more. Boar hog. Boar hog. Boar hog. Boar hog.
Boar hog. Boar hog.
I'm gonna play a little bit of leather breeches. I got slop all over these anyhow. Y'all ready? Run with a snicker and a grin. Y'all come run with a snicker and a grin. Got boar hog grease all over her chin. Boar hog. 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 Go play a little bit of the Lost Train Blues. Hang on to your seats, friend.
That's good.
Thank you, Ralph.
Little boy called you. I told you you're gonna get it. Thank you. but love's an evil thing. Now he won't recognize me, but I've got to let him know. He means much more to someone than just a little boy called Joe. Just a little boy called Joe, like so many more I know, left all alone somewhere across the sea. I want him to have my name, little Joe's mine to claim. A little boy called Joe belongs to me.
Hey!
Folks, we're going to do a little bit of claw hammer now and knock off again. Then we're going to come back for another short show after this. The other group will be back, won't they?
Down the road somewhere, got a yelling herd waiting for him.
I got a mule to ride,
I got a mule to ride. Ain't got no saddle but a rider to ride.
What? I don't believe I'll go, I don't believe I'll go, just to get that trouble, don't believe I'll go.
I got a mule to ride,
I got a mule to ride. Ain't got no saddle but a rider to ride.
It exit to the grave, it exit to the grave.
Quack, quack, quack.
If you get this body, you have to swim this lake.
I got a mule for the ride,
I got a mule for the ride. Ain't got no saddle but a rider to ride.
Put on a mountain, so a little cane. See my candy darling, sweet little hydrogen. Oh, the Rocky Island, oh, honey, oh, 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 oh. See my candy, darling, you know I love her so. This way, my mother taught me when I was about 11 years old. An old timer called Yout Little Louie. Since that time, I've recorded it and played it all over the world. I'm gonna play it for you tonight as much as I can, like my mother taught me. One called Yout Little Louie.